flooding our 10 newsroom with phone calls, tweets, and Facebook postings about.
We just got this video within the past 15 minutes, and tonight we figured out what thousands of San Diegans saw.